if I thought he would commit. Or maybe Cedric Diggory, no, but he's in Hufflepuff. These boys in books are better, and I just can't get enough of reading everything about them. These guys I will always depend upon. And maybe there's a guy out there just like them, who's looking for a girl like Bella Swan. Edward, make me a vampire. These boys and books are better, 'cause they'll be here forever, and we'll always be together. And you can take me bowling if you were made up by rolling. I was sold on Jheo, who's strong and brave and tall, but then she gave us Peeta, who I think confused us all. But Finnick's where my heart is, so Annie, move aside. But why can't I have fallen for the ones that didn't die? Don't even get me started on Pride and Prejudice. I've looked for Mr. Darcy, girls, yeah, he really don't exist. But then again, there's Bingley, so Jane, move out the way. 'Cause I love a bit of cheesiness, and I love a good cliche. So boys, I hope you're taking notice, 'cause I'm one in a huge majority. I think that I'm more a Luna Lovegood, but if you ask me nice, I could be your Ginny. I can stay here too if you like. These boys and boys. Close the book. These boys and boys.